guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you guys who do not know me, my name is Paige. For those of you guys who do know me, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm making more slime, but this time I have a little surprise. So right now I'm going to introduce what we need. So we need blocks. So see, I've been using this because there's a lot of slime stuff on here. So I have this. I have my Gillette shaving foam, my almost glow, and I just went to the store to buy new stuff. And then I got 100-pack craft sticks. And then I got my dye, got my bowl, and I got something to put my slime in, and then I got my beads. So I'm gonna see if they will work if I end up putting them in the slime. So. What you need, but I'm gonna like open this first. Now with that, I'm gonna go grab a bowl plate. I'll go with this one for now. I'll go do the other pack along here. Oh. So the one, because I'm using is silver, I have pink and black one coming in. So what you need first is glue. So see, I have nothing in. So this is Elmer's glue all. So I'm gonna use the rest of this one up. So just like, yeah. He took me back to Houston and I remember. Okay. Come on, help it out. Okay. So that's it. Man. Here we go. So that's one way how you can tell when slime is done mixing, when it looks like whipped cream. So there's the whipped cream, there's mine. I almost called it whipped cream, so then I'm gonna add my whip on. So 1, 2, 3, so I added 3 dots of blue food coloring. I need to make sure. There's my color. See? So. Then I want to add Now I'll add, and now I'll add these. So, then blacks. So here's this. I'm supposed to be like falling out. Oh, there's one. Yep, just starting to fall. Gosh. So here is my slime that I have. The beads keep on falling out, but probably because I kind of. Yep. It's falling out.